This entry from Flowium, and in this video I'll show you how to check if your web tracking is working, if your form code is installed on the site, and basically all codes, tracking codes, are correct. So first of all, let's check if the tracking web tracking code is installed. Click on your account and under setup web tracking, what you need to do just to enter your website. Next. So basically it's waiting for data. And it says data received. In this case, it means the web tracking code is installed properly and it's working. So this is the test number one. Test number two, you go to metrics and you go to like active on the site. See this number should, the graph should not be zero. So it means it's working. Another thing we need to check is you can switch to API, API, and click on view product as well. Also, it has to be this broken line, this graph. So it means code is working properly. And the last thing is sign up forms. Installs code snippet, click here. And as you can see, it's working. It's working. So those are four things you need to check. So to recap here, web tracking, set up web tracking, then go to metrics, check active on the site, view product, and the last thing is sign up forms. In case you have any other questions, feel free to ask me in this video below, or if you're looking for email marketing service provider, please schedule free consultation under this video as well. Thank you.